Hello, Scorpio. I'm Sandy Anastasi, psychic channel and astrologer, and I'm here to talk to you about your astrological predictions for the month of February 2013. This month, your focus is on home and family. There's a lot of activity on both of those fronts. Work and creative endeavors at home receive their fair share of your attention. Finances take an upswing early in the month as Jupiter moves direct in your money house. Look for deals and opportunities to come your way through old partnerships or investments. If you have older children, one of them may be entertaining moving into a position that's new or going to school for something in the health field or in a creative field of some kind. You might just decide to direct some of that creativity towards some changes in your own appearance or in your own home, too. Be cautious in your conversations, though, with some of the powerful men around you, especially concerning business matters. There may be some hidden agendas here, and you don't want to let the cat out of the bag until you're sure which way the wind blows. I'm Sandy Anastasi. Visit me back here in March for more predictions next month. Meanwhile, have a very, very happy Valentine's Day. Spend it with someone you care about deeply. And visit me at www.sandyanastasi.com for more information about astrological and psychic readings, about classes and events, how to get my newsletter, and about all things metaphysical. Thank you. Goodbye for now.